Hi guys, welcome to Electrical Projects channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to make simple DIY heater. You can use it for an office chair or for your bed or where you want. I just want to share this simple idea with you. For building this device you need a LAN cable and a 5V and 3A or more power supply. I'm going to use my old PC power supply. So let's start building. First you need to get rid of the insulation, we need only the wires. The idea of such device is very simple. When an electric current passing through a wire, electrical energy transforms into heat energy. Now I'm going to connect all wires sequentially. You can just connect them, but better solder them. Because if these connections will have a bad contact, they become very hot. Now let's solder them. Perfect. For insulation I'm going to use some thermal shrinking tubing. Okay, now let's connect on the other side. Like this. Now let's solder them. And thermal shrinking for the insulation. Perfect. Now all of the wires from the LAN cable connected sequentially, and we're ready to connect them to power supply. We need to connect them to red and black wires. These wires provide us with 5V DC. But there is one more problem, I am not sure that I have correct length of all the wires. And it's very important, because if you use less wires than needed, current will be too high, and wires become too hot. So I am going to use an ampere meter for measuring and check that everything okay. My target current would be around 2 amperes, which gives me around 10 watts of heat. Now I need to start this power supply without PC. To do so, I need to connect green and black wires. Now power supply works. Here we have 1.5 ampere. And with this current, the wires are slightly warm. And maybe it's enough, it depends on what you need. Feel free to experiment. Just don't make current too high. I don't recommend increasing current higher than 3 amperes. Now let's solder the wires and we are ready for testing. For testing I'm going to use an electrical thermometer. Sensor of the thermometer is touching the wire. As you can see, the temperature is increasing, but not very much. So after that I decided to make a little experiment. I made the wire shorter. And after that, the current increased from 1.5 to 2.5 amperes. Well, let's see how it affected the temperature. As you can see, now the temperature is increasing much faster, and the wires are much hotter. For better spreading of the heat, you can put a layer of aluminum foil and a layer of cloth. For safety, you must connect 4 or 5 amperes fused sequentially. Never leave this device unattended when it's on and working. That's all that I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel.